This song will help you learn the difference between numerator and denominator. The first two letters of numerator are NU, just like in the words never under, and numerators are never under. The first letter of denominator is D, just like in down, and denominators are down, through the bottom part of a fraction. Here we go, let's learn those fractions.
Say numerator starts with NU, for never under, and U for never under.
Numerators are on top.
Denominator starts with D now, D for denominator, D for down.
Denominators are on the bottom.
When it comes to writing fractions right, it's never under, that's alright. Numerator's right on top. It shows how many parts you have, pieces of the whole pizzazz. Fraction writing just can't stop. It's the 5 in 5 sixths, it's the 4 in 4 thirds, it's the 8 in 8 ninths, alright. Shows how many parts of the fraction you have in every old fraction you write.
Say numerator's
never under,
for never under, and you for never under.
They're always on the top.
Denominator starts with D now, D for denominator, D for down.
Denominators are always on the bottom.
Denominator starts with D, just like down, as you can see the parts it takes to make one whole. Denominator always down, the closest number to the ground. Denominator starts with D. It's the 6 in 5 sixths, it's the 3 in 4 thirds, it's the 9 in 8 ninths, alright. The number of parts that there are in one whole, in every old fraction you write.
Say numerator starts with NU, for never under, and U for never under.
Numerator, the top part of a
denominator
fraction.
Denominator starts with D now, D for denominator, D for down.
Denominator, the bottom part of a fraction.
Denominator, and you for never under. D for denominator, D for denominator, D for denominator, D is also for down.